New C8 Corvette. Down here in Concord, North Carolina right now. Concord, North Carolina, guys. There's a little car show there. I thought there was going to be more bikes, but not quite. A few. Music a little bit. Mustang, they probably going in that car vent they got going on. Let's let that car vent for a little while. I hate just sitting somewhere for a long time. It's a beautiful day and I could be riding, because there ain't gonna be too much more. It's getting starting to cool off. GoPro's recording, so that's good. course, back there we passed the Charlotte Motor Speedway. And then up here you got Concord Mills Mall. It's got Bass Pro. You got should have went that way. Guess we'll come down here and make it. Should have took a right back there. Too busy looking around. It's Sunday, so most of these stores are still closed. It's only 9:04. Go back down here and hit 85. Sixth gear, it takes a little bit of climb, but it takes a while for it to get there. It better start off lower gear and punch it. drinks to gas when you're on it. 6 more miles. Over here could be sunny later though. I think people get in this left lane, they go. Nice looking Kia. It'll look better with dual exhaust. Time to get gas again. Thing does good on gas if you're like maybe 110 and lower, but once you start creeping towards that 9,000-10,000 over, it starts drinking it. Gas intake's busy right here. $3.77 a gallon for premium. All right, guys.